Guys, we were Black Friday shopping. There's Kristen and Felicia. Some bags. We're going shopping tomorrow, so we'll do more damage then. It's Black Friday, and I think people done a whole lot of drugs because it's crazy around here. There was kids just walking in the middle of the highway. I thought it was fun. And Alicia's having a heart attack up there. And look at the lineup of cars. Oh my God. Our city is never this busy, and the cars are lined up.
This is kind of like our first real Black Friday, hey, because a lot of stores are participating this year, and they never really did.
Yeah. Only certain stores used to participate, like Walmart and stuff, but look, it's lined up all the way up. Crazy.
Yeah, this is our highway.
We're going shopping tomorrow, so we kind of looked at some of the sales, but there wasn't anything totally.
Siri, she has an air freshener that's shaped like a candle.
An air freshener that's shaped like a candle?
Yeah. Look at it. I think.
We are now going to Target, but we're not going into Target. We're just going to Target to go to Starbucks. Because it's Starbucks time. Because I need a pick-me-up.
I don't know if I want iced tea.
Kristen has the old debate whether she wants iced tea or frappuccino. The big old debate. I think I'm going to get a peppermint mocha, perhaps.
Why don't people do the speed limit around here?
Starbucks, yeah, baby. And they spelt my name right for once. Peppermint mocha frap. Woo woo. Woo woo. Kristen got her usual.
A woman was removed from the vehicle with life-threatening
double
injuries,
chocolate chip frappuccino, and Alicia got the strawberries and cream frappuccino, and we got some treats, and we're going to go eat our treats, and they spelt our name right, my name right, woo! And this is so good.
In Canada has disturbed local veterans.
Mental health
and defense experts have warned of a surge in post-traumatic stress disorder.
That Little Mermaid.
Soldiers who served in Afghanistan. The president of the Association of UN Veterans.
Check out Miss Cassie's new leash. It's pink and it lights up. Hey Cass, you going for a walk? Let's go. Or it does blinky blinks. We gonna do this one when you're backing up? Kristen, tell YouTube what you're making.
I'm making a Christmas sweater that says, the best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear. And then the back is going to say, thanks, Mr. Norwell.
Maybe she'll do a DIY for my channel.
Alicia would just
so according to Alicia, the guy Finn from Glee, his father lives where Alicia lives, pretty much.
Or a
Mukdo, New Brunswick. Michael's! It's all addictive. It's Black Friday. Ooh.